Victoria Principal in Pictures, 40 years since Dallas first aired. Victoria Principal is an American actress who is best known for playing Pamela Barnes on soap opera Dallas. Take a look back at the TV star 40 years since the American show first aired. Victoria Principal, 68, shot to fame playing Pamela Barnes Ewing in primetime American soap Dallas in 1978. Pamela and her husband Bobby Ewing, played by Patrick Duffy, were one of the most popular TV couples of the time. The actress played the character for 9 years and was nominated for a Golden Globe Award in 1983 for Best Actress in a Television Series. After leaving the iconic television show, Victoria started her own production company, creating and starring in several TV movies. She then launched her own line of skincare products called Principal Secret and became a best-selling author of well-being and health books. Her first book, The Body Principle, 1983, spent 12 weeks on the New York Times bestseller list and became the very first number one in the advice, how to and miscellaneous section when it launched in 1984. The Japanese-born actress didn't return to the show when it was rebooted in 2012 and continues to concentrate on her skincare company. Take a look back at Dallas star Victoria Principal in Pictures,